Yep.
Alright, so Nord Train, right? Everybody knows the huge chunk of metal that we all tend to wear. I'm sure there's someone in this classroom. If Shaka was here, he'd be slamming it on the table. But he's not, so we don't have that visual aid for us. However, the Nord Train is symbolic because it's been around for almost 100 years now. It's a tradition here, right? It's a huge chunk of metal. We take pride in how big it literally is, right? But everybody gets caught up in the ring itself. And this is why I think it's stupid, because it's just a ring, right? And they lose track of the idea. So in the following speech, I'm going to try to preview and tell you why I think it's stupid. So everybody seems to think it needs to be the biggest, baddest ring around, right? And that sets it apart. That needs to be really flashy. Everybody gets two rings. Everybody buys a gold one, a garrison, and a field ring. And finally, I think there's also some traditions behind it that aren't so good. We're going to talk about those. But for starters, the first thing, everybody seems to think they get obsessed with the ring itself and why they need to have it. So it's just a chunk of metal, right? We talked about that. But why is it important? Why is the ring itself important? It's important because of the symbology behind it, the symbolism, right, is what it means. So it's not necessarily the chunk of metal itself, but what that chunk of metal means to you. For me, it represents my time in Norwich and what I learned here and how I've developed since then. So my stone is the cat eye. It represents my time in the Norwich Ranger Company. Right? The inside of the ring has my rook unit and the unit I'm in now, right, engraved into the ring. It's just the engraving, but that's the most important to me. That's why I love the ring. So next part is everybody gets these huge rings, and they all get gold and really super flashy. That kind of ties into the first one. It's not so much about the ring itself. Everybody wants to be a part of the Junior Ring Committee because then they get half off, right? And then they can go get a bigger, flashier ring, and they can go show it off to the other senior military colleges, and that's not the important part. It's not who has the biggest, baddest ring. It's about what you learned with your time at Norwich. That's what's truly important. But that's all I have for now.